press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
MCX Aluminium future in month of August closed with loss. In August, aluminium prices hit low around 136 while high was around 142 rupees and closed at 139.4. Mean 6 rupees range in recovery from the lows. For month of September, aluminium future will remain bullish above 139 rupees and on upside 141.5 and then 144.5 will be target zones. Below 19 expect long-term downtrend continuation and record lows. MCX aluminium from long-term view, aluminium future is in downtrend and below 144 will remain sell on rise. On downside 136 and 120 rupees were bearish target zones and aluminium achieved 136 rupees sell target in month of August. Now if slips below 136 then expect 120 rupees levels in long terms.